In 2005, the solar system's largest known dwarf planet is discovered. The discovery of Eris ultimately led to the International Astronomical Union IAU downgrading Pluto, which has roughly the same size, to a dwarf planet. In 1968, the Prague Spring begins. The period of political liberalization in Czechoslovakia began with the election of Alexander Dubček as the country's leader. In 1933, construction of the Golden Gate Bridge begins. The Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco is one of the best known symbols of the United States. In 1895, Alfred Dreyfus is sentenced to life imprisonment. The French artillery officer was accused of treason. He was later exonerated. Thanks for watching the video, and I will see you tomorrow at the same time, only on Veritable Vox. Until then, take care. Goodbye.